So special. That's my girl.
Yeah.
True that.
That's my girl.
That's right.
She with me, homie.
Omarion, yeah. Yeah. And Bow Wow, yeah. Yeah. My girlfriend looking like.
Hey everybody out there in V-side, how is it going? I can just feel all the energy in the room. It's so crazy.
Put it on me like a pro. They say she got my head gone. She got my head showing.
So, Face Off. This title is not about the two of you facing off, mm-mm, right? Like, how did you come up with the title?
Well, actually, Jermaine Dupri came up with the title, and it has some substance to it. Basically, you know, it's about me and OJ just facing off against everybody who, you know, doubted us, who feels that, you know, we don't belong where we are. You know, basically just the haters, just to prove everybody wrong that thought we couldn't do it without them, and just to, you know, really just show people another side of both of us. So that's what Face Off represents. It's more of a movement than just a title. You know, it is a meaning behind it, and that's the true meaning behind Face Off, is we're facing off against anybody who is against our movement and is not willing to get down a ride for what we ride with. So that's basically what it is.
Hello, dance, so I tip a man, tip a man. Hit man, she hood with it, so fine. Lil' mama, so fly. Do anything for the B-O-Dub, and that's why she stay right by my side. Like LL, she so bad. She like when my true sag, my tattoo, she like that. Anything she want, she got that.
Would you say then that the Face Off album is a departure from the rest of the body of work that you guys have done?
I wouldn't necessarily say a departure, but I would say just in transitioning to our next phase of our careers. So it's a beautiful situation.
Like, how important do you think it is in picking the right producer for a track or having multiples for an entire album?
It's very important because, you know, it's the chemistry that you guys make that makes the music sound the way it's supposed to sound. So.
Hoodstar, what is this community work they have to, what will they win? What are you looking for?
I mean, well, actually, basically what it is all about, you know, showing a good deed. It's basically just letting us know, you know, what is it that you're doing? You know, after school programming, it's all positive. If you're mentoring any kids, like being active in the community, you know what I'm saying? Because which is very important for me, because our fans are the youth, our fans are the young, right. Mm-hmm. The younger generation, so it's only right that as artists we set a great example and a good example for them, man. And you know, that was one way we could do it.
These are your fans.
Yeah, and the characters look just like us. Especially that one, like, oh, they even got the braids and the ponytail.
What, did you think we were going to skimp on that? No way.
That's detail for real.
You guys, thanks so much for coming.
Yeah, we enjoyed this. It's real nice. All the girls are crowding me right now. What you got over there? It's popping too?
Pop locking.
It's pop locking. So I'm about to thank everybody.
Yeah, we definitely want to thank all the fans for you know, for all their support. And we definitely appreciate it. We want to thank them for longing right here on the V-side and kicking it with us, chopping it up with us. And thank you guys for having us. And the album is in stores. Yeah. December 11th, Face Off.
With me, right? Yeah. Yeah. Just ask her.
You catch me, man, riding with the top down in my red F430, man. She sit right there by my side all day. You know what I'm talking about?
Wow, wow.
What do you guys think of V-side here? Is it crazy?
It is crazy because it's different, you know what I'm saying? You get a chance to see what the girls look like. You get to, you know, be a character. Like, you know what I'm saying? I think it's dope. It's very creative. I like it. And you get to chat with people and